Mr. Potter, our new celebrity. Where, Mr. Potter, would you look if I asked you to find me a bezoar?
Can you tell me what a bezoar is?
Is it time for the stomach of a gun?
Is there a vegan alternative?
Yeah, I really think there is.
So I made a vegan bezoar. In my cauldron it is floating. I made it out of soya, a combination of mince and protein. And my portions don't work quite the same. But I'd rather that than any animals be in pain.
Why can't more potions be suitable for vegans? You know it don't have to be that way. Why can't more potions be suitable for vegans? You know it don't have to be that way.
Can you tell me what the frog's legs do? Okay, should we just leave them out?
I think that's a pretty good shout.
So replace them with a unicorn. It's a vegan-friendly meat-free horn. And it must have had some magic in, cause the potion really started bubbling. And a potion worked better than all the rest. No animals hurt in our potions test.
Yes! Why can't more potions